Stop!
Stop and get back!
Today, these three players are after high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Kamagian.
Roddy, once again, and welcome to Press Your Luck, where it is the most exciting game on television. Now listen, be sure to watch Press Your Luck next week, that's after you get through watching it this week, for a big announcement about a brand new Press Your Luck home game. Because at that time, we'll tell you all about it and how you can win big bucks right at home. Right now, let's meet the three players who are going to be vying for the big bucks today on Press Your Luck, starting with our champion, Sharon Carlton. All right, Sharon, you have $32,968. This is your fourth day.
Fourth day.
I think there's only been a handful of players that have been here 4 days in a row. So you are already amongst a very distinguished group.
Thank you.
What, have you had any thoughts about that $32,968?
I just see dollar signs.
You're kind of mesmerized.
I see
by
wrong,
it.
I'm going to enjoy myself.
Well, indeed. I hope you do, and I hope you get lucky.
I do too.
All right. Thank you. Meet our second player. Michael Driscoll. How are you, Michael?
I'm fine, Peter. Thank you. Yourself?
I'm fine, thank you. Now, Michael, what do you do?
Oh, Peter, I am a motor coach, navigational engineer. That's a fancy term for a bus driver.
Evidently. All right, Michael. Well, best of luck to you today.
Well, thank you very much, Peter.
All right. And our third player is Ann Gilman. Hi, Ann.
Hi, Peter.
How are you?
I'm just fine.
Now, Ann, that does not sound like a New York accent.
It's not.
Where is it from?
Mississippi.
Mississippi! Mississippi.
Yeah.
Well, how long have you been away?
8 years.
I wish you the best of luck,
thank
honey.
Thank you very much.
Good to have you with us. All right, players, let's slip into this game and make some bucks here. You give me a correct answer to these questions by buzzing in. You get three spins. A correct multiple choice answer gets you one spin. All right? Are you all set? Here we go. This movie advertises itself as an adventure in ecstasy. It features a scantily clad Bo Derek. What's... Ann?
Bolero.
What's this film's title? Is the correct answer Bolero, Sheena, or The Jungle Book, Sharon?
Bolero.
What do you think, Michael?
Sheena.
Sheena. Well, they say Bo is big in Bolero. Yeah. That means Sharon gets a spin and Ann buzzed in, so she gets three. By age 50, what fraction of his teeth has the average American man lost? Sharon?
Quarter.
All right, is the correct answer one quarter, one half, or three quarters, Michael?
One quarter.
One quarter. What do you think, Ann?
One quarter.
Well, by age 50, the average guy has lost one quarter of his teeth to the tooth fairy. Sharon goes to four. Michael gets a spin, and Ann goes to four. Here we moving right along. Since Prohibition ended 31 years ago, Heineken beer has been the number one imported beer in the United States. From what country, Ann?
Holland.
From what country does it come? Is the correct answer Holland, Germany, or Denmark, Sharon?
Holland.
Holland, okay. Michael, what do you think?
I'm gonna go with Holland also.
Well, Heineken beer comes to us from Holland. Correct. Sharon goes to five, Michael to two, and to seven. Okay, fourth question. Talk about a cut in pay. The U.S. president pulls down a salary of $200,000 a year. To the nearest $10,000, what's his annual pension after he leaves office? You see, let me tell you the truth. I knew you weren't going to be able to answer this. That's why I wasn't even going to bother reading it. But I'm going to give it to you in a multiple choice. If you're right, you'll pick up a spin apiece. If not, hey, what the heck, it's just money. Talk about a cut in pay. The U.S. president pulls down a salary of $200,000 a year. To the nearest $10,000, what's his annual pension after he leaves office? $50,000, $80,000, $100,000. Sharon?
$80,000.
$80,000. Michael?
$50,000.
$50,000. A cut in pay. Ann?
$100,000.
$100,000. One of each. Well, currently a retired president receives an $80,000 annual pension. Sharon picks up a spin and goes to seven. Michael stays at 2, and Ayne goes to 7. You're 6. Sharon, is she 6? All right, we're coming back, and they're coming back to take those things and put them in the box. You don't go away. All right, here we are with your first shot at the board. There's over $13,000 up there in cash prizes and goodies. Avoid the whammy. Play with the fewest pins is first. Michael, with 2 of them. Big bucks, let's go.
Okay. Big bucks, big bucks, big bucks. Stop.
Stop. And a whammy.
Sweet potatoes, cranberries, and a turkey.
The question is, which one of them was the turkey? All right, Michael. 1 whammy, no dollars, 1 spin. Want to hit it again?
I'll hit it again.
Okay, Michael, big bucks.
That's my luck. Come on, big bucks. Where are you, big bucks? Big bucks, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 400 big bucks, Michael. Right. We'll put you in the chips. Right. Now we go to our champ, Sharon, with 6. Okay, here we go, Sharon, 6.
All right. No whammies, no whammies. Stop.
Stop at $450. 4505 spins, first place. Here we go. Stop at $200. That's $650. 4 spins. Press your luck or pass.
I'm going to play.
All right, Sharon, here we go.
Okay, I don't want to use some big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $250. $900. 500 in the first place. 3 spins. Going again.
No whammies, no whammies. Stop.
Stop at a punch set, Sharon.
Okay.
That punch set is worth $585. Woo, brings you up to $1,485. 2 spins. Press your luck or pass.
Okay, I'm going to press my luck. No whammies, stop!
Stop at 750 more. Sharon, that's 2235. 1 lonely spin left. You have 1835 more than Michael.
I'm going to give it to Michael.
Michael, oh, I see, Michael, if you get a gift or not. 400, you have to take it. 1 spin. Here we go.
Big bucks. Big bucks. Come on, stop!
Stop at 300 and a spin. All right, 700. You still have 1 spin. You can take it or pass it back to Sharon.
I'm going to take it, please.
Take it. All right, Michael.
All right, big bucks. Come on, big bucks. Come on, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 400 more. Right. That's $1,100, Michael. Well done. And 7 spins. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Here we go.
Come on, big bucks. Please, big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at advanced 2 spaces at $750.
All right.
Third place, 6 spins, 750.
Come on. Come on, big bucks. No whammies. No whammies. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 700 more.
Right.
1450 puts you into second place. $800 shy of Sharon, 5 spins. Press your luck or pass.
Okay, one more time I'll go. Right. Come on, big bucks. Come on, big bucks. Stop.
Stop. Whammy band and 1 whammy, $0, 4 spin. You want to start all over?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go.
Okay, come on. Come on. I need some luck here. Come on, big buck. Stop.
Stop at $300, third place, 3 spins. Want to go again?
Yeah.
All right.
I'll go again. Come on. Come on, big buck. Come on. Stop.
Stop at advanced 2 spaces at $750. That's $1,050. You are $50 shy of Michael. You're in third place.
I gotta go.
All right, here we go, Ayne. 2 spins.
Come on, come on. This really counts. Come on, come on. Stop.
Stop at $300 more dollars. $1,350. You're now in second place, about $900 less than Sharon. 1 spin left. You can take it or pass it to Sharon.
I'm gonna pass it to Sharon.
Sharon, it's yours. Let's see if you can hold on to first place. You have 1 spin you have to take. Here it comes.
No whammies, no whammies. I need the money. Stop.
Stop at $200. And 1350, Michael, 1100, and Sharon, a champ, 2435. You have first place, the advantage once again. And we're coming right back with a whole new round of fun and questions and answers after this.